Yukum guys, this is how to capture Fragpunk on OBS Studio. So first we're gonna right click on OBS Studio and then run as administrator. So once you've done that, then you wanna minimize your OBS and then run Fragpunk. After you ran Fragpunk, then you wanna go back on your OBS Studio and then you wanna go on the sources section here, click on the plus button and then look for game capture. And then click on OK, and then you can add your mode being specific window. So make sure it's capture specific window. And then for the window, just select Fragpunk. So I actually don't have it launched, but that's what you're gonna do, and it should fix your issue and allow you to capture Fragpunk on OBS Studio. So this is how to capture Fragpunk on OBS Studio. Please subscribe with the notification bell on, smash the like button, check out my other videos, and have a yoga malicious day.